Towards the end of the race, the conditions were very wet. Bianchi lost control of his car and hit the back of the tractor.
Formula One driver Giulio Bianchi has died.
He left such a mark in the sport and will be remembered forever.
He was very close to Ferrari. Maybe he should drive for Ferrari one day. So far.
This year, his godson, Charles Leclerc, made his Formula One debut.
What Charles is doing is a continuation of Jules' legacy. Charles has a mission to do what Jules should have done.
Charles Leclerc will be the second youngest Ferrari driver in history.
Jules Bobby deserves this place more than I do, and I'm extremely happy to be the one. And I'll try to honor him the way he deserves and bring him the success he deserves to have. So far.
Many times someone calls me Jules, so it gives me a flat smile on my face. Make the people remember of him, then I'm very happy about this.